Today I'm going to play Devil's Dream, first in the American style and then in the French-Canadian style.